here I am I'll give you a notation where the komal notes are used. Here two komal notes is used. One is komal ga,
okay,
and is
Another is
Komal Dha. Okay. This is a notation of Jina Yaha. Mm-hmm. The first song, the starting song. Mm-hmm. Jina Yaha Pasharega. This is Komal Ga.
Okay.
This notation is written in C minor.
Okay.
Re ni sa re pa ni sha re ma ga re ni sha. Pa dha ma pa 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 dha ma pa. Ma re ma ga, this guy is komal.
Right.
Re ni re sha ra 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 ra, just like this.
Okay, so if this is written in C minor, so that means komal ga, like yes. Ga will be the third note. So komal ga is a flat third note, which is E flat, right?
Flat, exactly.
And similarly, komal dha, dha is the sixth note.
Sixth
note. Dha is the sixth note. So yes. Komal dha will be your flat sixth, or diminished sixth. So that would turn out. To be A flat,
yes,
A flat, right? A flat or G sharp. So similarly, komal ga that's also E flat or D sharp. So pa in that case would be just to have a mapping. Pa would be G, sa will be C, and re will be D. So that will
only
go.
F sharp only for the F sharp notes we use T. We use T.
All the other symbols are
on ma. And but in all other notes we use komal.
Okay. So let's just finish up with this notes of C chromatic scale before we so just to understand and this is written for the C chromatic. Okay, so just to add a point here for the viewers, as we were saying, here English literals are being used, and that Bilal Gupta used to use for people who don't know Hindi or Bengali. But here we also learned in Hindi or Bengali literals too.
Yes,
for people who are familiar with the regional languages, for example, I learned with Bengali, and I'm also familiar with reading this kind of a notation in Bengali literals. And there are people who are more accustomed with the Hindi language. For them, Shukantada also uses to write these notations in Hindi.
I also write in Hindi.
Yeah. So it's the same thing. Basically, the literals are different.
Yes.
So I hope today we could clear some of the doubts, and we could answer some of the questions that we had, that many of us had regarding the usage of this kind of a notation system in learning or teaching harmonica as is used traditionally in India. So thanks Shukantada, thanks a lot to Mr. Shukanta Bhushal for all this information, and that's all for now, guys. Bye.